What is up, viewers? This is LeVGamer X. I'm back with some more Call of Duty 2, Big Red One. Last time we left off, I took down an army of tanks with a bazooka, and now we're heading to Troina. I think that's... I'm not good with country pronunciations, but whatever. Let's go. Farewell to friends. Troina, Sicily.
Man, they've been bombing that bird for hours. There ain't gonna be no one left to fight. Suits me.
It ain't gonna be so bad. Hawk said the Germans are retreating. That's why the brass ordered another push.
He said that the last five times we've gone in.
Yeah? Well, if it wasn't for Hawk, we wouldn't have made that African alive. Climb up and enjoy the ride.
Brooklyn's right. Hawk's always had our back. Ain't no reason to doubt him now.
I wasn't saying that Hawk was everywhere off the tank.
The sound of from the title of the mission, this is probably gonna get dark fast. We're getting a tragic loss.
All right, let's get down to business. Keep formation and stay alert.
Kind of like what will happen in Call of Duty 3. Alright, everyone, get them away. That means you too. And you too. Are you just hiding in that pile? I hide behind this pole. He won't see me. Great plan. Right for the head. That's on the ding. I think I hit a filling. I'm a running. All right, please tell me you guys dropped some health around here. Oh boy, one guy poked it out. Come on out, I don't think you're dead. Oh, sweet health. More. I need more health. More. Yeah, it was shaking. And... we gotta shut that guy up. Nope, I don't want to switch out my weapon. I wanted the health. There we go. Hey, buddy, shut up. You're keeping the neighbors up.
Keep moving.
That's right. Thank you.
They got this whole street zeroed. Stay clear. Stay clear. Incoming! To that building. Stay low.
Nope. Too low. Too low. Whoa. Yep, there's that loss.
Get in that building, go! We gotta help Vic! He's dead already! There's nothing we can do! Move in!
Semper Fi, my friend. Okay, that hurt.
You alright, Corporal? Good.
We have a long way to go! Everybody, stay alert!
Honestly, I feel more comfortable using this gun. Right, this is before you can pierce through walls, so I guess that was useless. Can I not go in? Aww. Oh wait, yeah I can. Sweet. Oh.
Corporal, give us cover from upstairs.
All right. Got you. You know what? Here. Pineapple for everybody. Oh, I have to move now, I guess. We're not? How do I... Oh. Of course, I'm in the house. You have to use the door. Doi. It doesn't even feel like, whenever you do the gun, but it doesn't really feel like you're hitting them. It just feels like you're just sweeping them aside, like the breeze from the gun just knocks them down. You sure there ain't no video game pod you're not popping out of? Your wife has ordered vasectomies for you all. Now come and get them. I believe this is the part where we run? Oh, is that one of ours? Explosion, loud explosions means bad. Ow. Okay, not a good idea. Can we do like seizing? Okay, these guys are just chewing me up. I should... Okay, stop rushing in me, just... Every time, this dude is just... Just take it slowly. And carefully. There we go. That's much better. Dramatic music, and then tank rolls up and then gets blown the hell up. And then we panic and then leave. Ow, ow. And boom. Oh. Alright, gotta get out, gotta get out. And carefully. Out of the way. Got you. Oh my god, what? These guys just pop out like flies. Give us a break, man. We got an explodey thing out there. We need to get going. And here comes the cavalry. There we go.
Plant charge on that 88.
Alright. Where's... There's a number 88. I'm going to explode it. And... Boop. Oh, come on. And I regroup with my pals.
This town must be at least 1,000 years old.
Yeah. Too bad Vic ain't here to see it. Lousy crowd bastards.
I still can't believe it.
That son of a bitch. Selfish, mean-spirited pole dog was a couple of soldier we had.
Gather up. Everyone all right? Now maybe we can say a word or two about Vic.
And with that, I say signing off real quick.